I just saw this girl's face and I was like, what the hell? Hey.
They'll be okay.
Yeah, I'm hungry too, bro. Holy shit, look at this Wookiee. He looks depressed as heck. There we go. Let's go to the elevator. I'm such a professional using the force. Hey, what is up, YouTube? And welcome back to this awesome game called Jedi Fallen Order. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Anyway, that guy up there is still putting his hands up. I don't know why. Okay, where are we going now? We're going back down? What are we going through here? Wait, let's talk to these people. Hey.
They'll be okay.
Yeah, I'm hungry too, bro. Whoa, what the heck? Oh shit, okay. That's right. I just massacred this place. Anyway. Do we still... Should I go do the mission or should I just keep roaming around? Holy shit, look at this Wookiee. He looks depressed as heck. Guys, let's get going, yeah? Let's go to, no, actually, hold on. Let's put this plant here first. We found a plant.
You're really growing in there.
There we go. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I'm a bit tired today.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
What? Kagano? Bogano. Now let's do the mission first, bro.
Waste any time.
Well, pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters.
Yeah, okay, that's great. That's great, Pops. Hurt, right, let me sit on the front seat now.
Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem.
What the heck? Yo, guys, can
Get
I sit
over here,
there?
Kid. We're about to land.
Yo, you let me sit on that when we land, bro? Disrespectful, bro. That's disrespectful. Alright. Hey. The ATST. Is it ATST, right? Hey, what's up?
You want to get this FO? Cordova must have spent a lot of time
Okay.
Cordova spent his life studying.
Hold that thought for later. Okay, where were we going? Down there. Up there. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. They have to go through. Okay. Well, there's gonna be a long walk. Damn, look at those guys.
There's stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
Oh my!
All right.
Okay, there we go.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it. What?
There we go.
Up there, the enemy.
Oh, I'm so happy. That is so satisfying. Okay. Let's go this way. Actually, gotta look at the map. How do we get back up there? Oh, we gotta go up here and then... Okay, alright. Let's just explore a little bit. What's over here, though?
Get the target!
Oh, yo, I'm gonna die. BD-1, BD-1.
His child fears us.
Attacking the target. Contact on target.
You have to deal with me now, Jedi.
You're pretty quick.
Yeah. You're pretty slow. Anyway. What is that? Cooking up some food here.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Who's that? Oh yeah, we can save. Wait, where are we? Oh, we were just down there. Alright. Okay, I was wasted. Oh my god. Come at me, bro. Oh! Holy shit, this guy can kick? Oh my god.
Help me,
BD-1. Oh my god. BD-1. Oh my gosh, can I like... Okay, let's forget this guy. Can I jump there? Oh god, I can't make it. Sit your ass down, boy. Scan that guy, BD-1. He's gonna fall over. Oh, let's help him then. Oh. Anyway. There we go. Hey guys. Yeah, bye-bye. Oh, shit! Bye. Come on. There we go.
Did you see that? Kill the intruder! Hit him already! Oh, great! Yeah.
There we go. Let's get the elevator. I'm such a professional using the force. Okay, if we keep on going down this way, we can follow this path, go out here, and go down there. Oh yeah, this... Alright, okay. Okay, here we are at the Star Destroyer again. Those two big guys are still here. We're not gonna fight them. Okay, luckily we came here before. Oh shoot. Yeah, let's just forget about that. Come on. Just run through. Okay, here we are. BD-1. Slice.
BD, you need an overcharge here.
Overcharge. Thanks, BD-1. Alright. No, it's okay, BD-1. You don't have to overcharge that one. Why can't we go over here? There's only one way through. Elevator? Oh, it's taking us down.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. First, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel.
Yeah, there was a Jedi that
it
came
can't
through
mean
here.
Anything good.
I don't think I showed it in the other episode, though. Yeah, BD-1. Yeah. Okay, we should just get on here. Oh, this Empire is here. Something's over here.
Thanks, BD.
Yeah, BD is so useful now. Before he wasn't that useful.
You see something?
Hey guys.
Assault ineffective.
Holy shit. Yeah, yeah, come over here. Oh shit.
Successful.
Okay, I gotta push him down. Okay, let's just go kill the guy with the gun in there first.
Unessential.
Watch my back.
Whoa.
Unproductive human. Ravage the stage.
Damn, the guy's just standing there.
Inferior Jedi.
Bro, what's going on? They're just standing there.
Unwise. Trivial opposition. Enemy avoiding attack.
Ooh! Just down, boy. What's here?
You wanna climb up a zipline?
What do you mean?
This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
Climb up a zipline? What do you mean climb up a zipline? Like zip up?
There's gotta be a way to the tomb now.
Oh, I can travel up and down zipline. So when I... Oh! BD-1 has become very useful nowadays. Thanks, BD-1. Alright. Oh! Watch out below!
Enemy! I'm on it! Stepping back. I can't keep track of him. Okay.
Freeze.
I got this.
Yeah. Thanks. Thanks for trying now. You guys put up a good fight.
Help, please.
What's here? Oh, what's it doing? Oh wait, this is the place. This is a shortcut. BD-1. Oh, this is that guy that we fought before. Now that can be a shortcut.
What is that?
Oh, they fought that thing.
Get away from it! Open fire!
Hey.
You're mine, traitor. Not enough to down me. Annoying adversary.
Weak. Come on, BD. BD, come on, bro. Oh, shoot. What the heck? How do we drop down? Okay. Am I going up there? Yes, I think I am. Oh, yes, I can climb. I knew that. Save. Jeez, it's like 40 minutes in and I haven't gone to the real story. What am I? Oh, elevator.
Cal Kestis.
Oh, shoot.
How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, Where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding.
Gosh. Lady, stop right there. Yeah. Missed me with that force. Oh, shoot. Which is pretty... Oh! Sit down, boy.
You bore me.
You bore me. This is too easy. BD-1?
BD, stim!
Oh my god. What the? Yo, my hands are sweating. Yo, shots, BD. Thank you, BD-1. You are useful.
You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sarah was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair, surrendered the location of her naive Padawan.
Yeah, they must have.
They would never have found me.
Oh, sister?
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Virtula. So that's why they call you the second sister.
In the flesh.
Who's Virtula?
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out, too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, I am now. She turned.
Is she Indian?
Exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Damn. Cal, you alright? You alright, Cal? Alright, let's keep on going.
A little help,
anyway, BD. Thank you, BD. I owe you my life. Freaking, you're so useful. I thought you were useless at the start, but you became useful. Shit, I thought I fell down. What the hell?
Thanks for the help back there, BD.
Yeah.
You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Oh, damn it. Anyway, where do we go from here? Oh, here? Just squeeze on through there. What is this?
You found it. Feels different than the other tomb.
Holy shit.
I don't know. I don't like it.
Okay. I might end it here, guys. Yeah. I might end it here. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. And yeah, sorry about today. I'm just low energy as ASF right now. So yeah, I hope you understand. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one.